beautiful up here.
Ready to give these people a show?
Yeah. Cold feet, Capper?
No. You?
Absolutely not.
All right. Here goes nothing.
Okay, people are starting to watch us. I think you're supposed to say something.
First time we met, we were chasing. First time we spoke, you called me a sociopath.
Well, I was at your trial, and I'm not entirely sure I was wrong.
The first time we had dinner, you asked me what I wanted from you. And the first time we kissed, I realized that I don't want anything. Except you. Now I'm asking if you'll go on one more adventure with me. Sara Ellis, will you marry me?
To you and your lovely fiance, Sara. We're excited to have you celebrate this special occasion with us. As you requested, may I guide you to the 103rd floor? We're going higher? To the very top.
The champagne?
Setting it up as we speak. Would you like to follow me?
I told you, it gets better.
Yeah, a lot scary. Can we join the Mile High Club?
Third of a mile, maybe.
Why do sane people come up here?
Because it's forbidden.
Perfect. What do we do now?
Now we relax and have a drink.
Won't that mess up your plan? Ah. Oh, Neal. I'm gonna miss this. I did like your speech.
I had something else prepared, but I meant that one.
Another time, another place, right?
What would that look like?
Well, you would have served out the rest of your sentence. We would settle down in Westchester, raise a couple of baton-wielding con children.
Boys or girls?
One of each. Conrad, Connie.
Connie and Conrad. To another time, another place.
To another us.